Pretty bird, chuck, chuck, if a bird, chuck, could chuck, bud. Tell me how much wood would a word chuck chuck if a word chuck could chuck wood? Would it really make a difference to the investigation if there was confirmation that the rodents don't even throw away? We ain't talk about a word chuck, talk about a ground hunt. They ain't chucking any of the wood they got around, though. They be throwing dirt, trying to make a break, living in the earth. Gotta be alert, get away from birds that'll eat them. Digging the tunnel so they can hide away from hogs afraid. Thinking they could dinner on a plate, it goes the same way for the fox that they ain't afraid to chase them in meal like it ain't foul play. Ground hogs eat primarily grass while occasionally feasting on a juicy grass. But even on the other occasion, they can come across a little nest of baby birds and eat them like it is the last supper. Since a woodchuck doesn't even chuck wood, we can know for sure. But a woodchuck throws about 35 cubic feet of dirt when it goes to work, making a bar. All we need to do is look at the weight of the dirt and turn it into wood, leaving you a weight of 700 pounds. That's a lot of wood for a little guy. We only really know for making dirt holes and mounds. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?